Hello students, in today's session we are going to learn about thrust. So let us consider a right circular cone. This is our right circular cone. When this right circular cone is sliced through by a plane parallel to its base. So let us consider this is the line parallel to this base. Now when this right circular cone cut from this line which is parallel to its base. So this smaller conical part we get, upper end that is as it is conical shape, this removed out. And the remaining resulting solid which we get is the thrust. So when a right circular cone which is sliced from through a line which is parallel to its base, then we get the two parts of this right circular cone, one upper portion that is conical part and the downward portion that is we get is known as frustum of cone. So the shape of the frustum of cone will looks like this, where we get the two circular ends in this frustum. Here we consider this is the upper end circle and this one is the lower end circle, where the upper circular end we consider its radius is R2 and the lower circular end its radius we consider as R1 and the height is h. This, as we know, that is known as its slant height. One more important thing here, that radius R1 is greater than the radius R2. Now, if we have to find out the surface area, so let us take one by one surface area. First of all, we will talk about its curved surface, that is the surrounding area of this frustum. So we take it as a curved surface area, that known as CSA. So CSA of cone, now compare it with the cone. As we know that curved surface area of cone is what? Pi r l, correct. So pi r l. Now in the cone we have the radius, only one radius, R1. Now in this frustum we get the two radii. So its formula for curved surface area of a frustum of a cone is pi r. We have two radii, so R1 plus R2 into l. So this one is the curved surface area of frustum of cone. Now let us take the total surface area, that known as TSA. So total surface area of frustum of cone, as we know that the total surface area is the curved surface area plus area of base. Now in this frustum we have the curved surface area and the area of two circular ends are also here. So total of the curved surface area and two circular ends area, we get the total surface area of frustum. So total surface area of frustum formula we can write as curved surface area plus area of two circular ends, or we can say curved surface area, that is pi R1 plus R2 into L plus टू सर्कुलर एंड्स आर हेयर, सो एरिया ऑफ अपर सर्कल प्लस एरिया ऑफ बॉटम सर्कल. सो एरिया ऑफ अपर सर्कल विथ रेडियस आर टू इज पाई आर टू स्क्वेयर प्लस एरिया ऑफ सर्कल द बॉटम सर्कुलर एंड विथ रेडियस आर वन इज पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर. सो टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ फ्रस्टम ऑफ कोन इज पाई आर वन प्लस आर टू इंटू एल प्लस पाई आर टू स्क्वेयर प्लस आर वन स्क्वेयर, और वी कैन राइट एज पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर प्लस पाई आर टू स्क्वेयर ऑल्सो. नाउ लेट अस टॉक अबाउट द वॉल्यूम. सो वॉल्यूम ऑफ द फ्रस्टम ऑफ अ कोन नाउ एज वी नो दैट वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस राइट सर्कुलर कोन इज वन थर्ड ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर दैट इज वन बाय थ्री पाई आर स्क्वेयर एच. इन द सेम वे आर अ पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर हेयर, तो वी गेट वॉल्यूम ऑफ दिस फ्रस्टम इज वन थर्ड ऑफ पाई. नाउ हेयर वी हैव द टू रेडियाई, सो वी टेक एज वन बाय थ्री पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर प्लस आर टू स्क्वेयर प्लस आर वन इंटू आर टू इंटू एच. सो हेयर द थ्री फॉर्मूलेज फॉर द फ्रस्टम एज कर्व सरफेस एरिया ऑफ फ्रस्टम इज पाई आर वन प्लस आर टू इंटू एल, टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ फ्रस्टम इज पाई आर वन प्लस आर टू इंटू एल प्लस पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर प्लस पाई आर टू स्क्वेयर. नाउ वॉल्यूम ऑफ फ्रस्टम ऑफ अ कोन इज वन थर्ड ऑफ पाई आर वन स्क्वेयर प्लस आर टू स्क्वेयर प्लस आर वन इंटू आर टू इंटू एच. नाउ लेट अस यूज दीज फॉर्मूलेस एज द प्रॉब्लम गिवन. अ कंटेनर ओपन फ्रॉम द टॉप एंड मेड अप ऑफ अ मेटल शीट इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फ्रस्टम ऑफ अ कोन ऑफ हाइट 16 सेंटीमीटर विथ रेडियाई ऑफ इट्स लोअर एंड अपर एंड्स एज 8 सेंटीमीटर एंड 20 सेंटीमीटर रिस्पेक्टिवली. फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ मिल्क विच कैन कंप्लीटली फिल द कंटेनर एट द रेट ऑफ रुपीज 20 पर लीटर. ऑल्सो फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ मेटल शीट यूज्ड टू मेक द कंटेनर इफ इट्स कॉस्ट इज रुपीज 8 पर 100 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वेयर. नाउ व्हाट आर द इंफॉर्मेशंस वी हैव गिवन इन दिस प्रॉब्लम आर we have given a container which is opened from the top. So let us draw the figure for the container is in the shape of a frustum. So this one is the container. Now the simple example of the frustum of a cone in our day-to-day life is bucket or glass. All are the examples of frustum of a cone. Now in this problem, come to this problem. It is given container open from this top. So we have this one is its top. And this is the height. And this one is the radius R1 and R2. Okay. Now informations are given that container is its height 16 centimeters. So we have given this height is 16 centimeter. Radii its lower and upper ends as 8 and 20. So this one is radius lower end that is 8 centimeter and its radii 8 and 20. So this R1 will become 20 centimeter. Now what we have to find out? Find the cost of milk which can completely fill the container. So first we have to find out the volume, correct? Capacity or completely the quantity which can fill, that means we have to find out the volume. So first let us find the volume of the container, that is volume of frustum. So what informations are given? R1 is 20 centimeter, R2 is given 8 centimeter, and its height is given 16 centimeter. So as we know that volume of frustum, that is equals to 1/3 of pi R1 square plus R2 square plus R1 into R2 into H. Now put the values. When we put the value, we get volume of frustum is 1 by 3 pi. We can write it as 3.14, or we write it 314 upon 100. And R1 square, that is 20 square plus R2, 8 square plus 20 into 8, and the height is given 16. Okay. When we further solve it, we get here next step 1 by 3 into 314 upon 100. Inside of the bracket, the quantities are 20 square is 400 plus 8 square is 64, and 20 into 8 is 160 into 60. Then after 400 plus 64 plus 160, we get inside of this bracket is 624. And the remaining quantities are 16, 314 upon 100 into 1/3. This is 624 and 3. These two quantities will cancel out. So we cancel out it as 3 ones are 3. And 3 2s are 6, 0, 3 8s are 24. So in the next step, we have 314 into 16 into 208 upon 100 centimeter cube is the volume of this container. Now we have to find the cost of milk, which can completely fill this container at the rate of rupees 20 per liter. Now we have the volume here of this container is in the unit centimeter cube. So this volume we have to convert into the liters. So as we know that 1000 centimeter cube is equals to 1 liter. So this quantity will be divided by 1000. We get 300 volume is equal to 314 into 16 into 208 upon 100, and this whole quantity divided by 1000, it will become in liters. Okay, we have to find out the cost of that this volume. So the cost of milk is rupees 20 per liter. So this multiplied by 20. So 314 into 16 into 208 upon 100 into 1000 multiplied by 20. So we get here when we 314 multiplied by 16 multiplied by 208, and this 10 will cancel out with this 10. So we get here 314 into 16 into 208 into 2 upon 1000. So product of the numerator we get here is rupees 2089984 upon 10,000. Or we can say when this quantity divided by 1000, the value in the decimal, that is rupees 208.998, or we can write the cost of milk is equal to rupees 209. So this is the cost of the milk that fills the frustum, that means the container, completely. Now then after, what we are asking in this question is also find the cost of metal sheet used to make the container if its cost is rupees 8 per 100 centimeter square. We have to make the container. Now for making the container, we have to find out the total surface area as well as the top and bottom faces areas. That by joining all these, we get the container which is in the shape of a frustum. So here the formula for curved surface area, we know that pi r1 square plus r2, sorry, pi r1 plus r2 into l. So pi r1 r2 we know, but what is the value of l? That is the slant height. So first of all, we have to find out the slant height of this frustum. So let us find the value for slant height. So as we know that slant height l is equals to, in case of cylinder, we are talking about in case of cylinder, the slant height is under root h square plus r square. Now here in the frustum, we have the two radii. So the formula, this will become slant height of the frustum of cone is h square plus r1 minus r2 whole square. Okay. Now put the values here for slant height, that is h. H is given here, 16 square plus r1 is 20 minus 8 whole square. Then after, by solving this, we get slant height l is 16 square, that is 256, plus 20 minus 8 becomes 12, and 12 square is 144. Then 144 plus 256 becomes square root of 400, and square root of 400, we know that L is 20 centimeter. Now we have the value of slant height, that is 20 centimeter. H is given 16 centimeter. Okay. Now the curved surface area plus area of the two ends. Now one thing also, it here mentioned that the container is opened from the top. So for area, that sheet which we have to require to make it will become the curved surface area, plus this container will not open from the base. So that base area plus curved surface area will be the total sheet required to make the container. So here first of all we find curved surface area. So CSA, that is pi r1 plus r2 into l. Now put the values for CSA. Pi, that is 3.14. So 3.14 we can write it 314 upon 100. R1, that is 20, plus r2 is 8 into slant height is 20. Now so after this we get the 0 and the 0 will cancel out, and 2 5s are 10, 5 times. So here we get in the next step 314 upon 5 into 20 plus 8, 28, and product of 314 into 28. So here the CSA of container is 314 into 28 is 8792 divided by 5 centimeter square, or in the decimal we can write it as 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35, 5 fives are 25, 5 eights are 40, and 5 fours are 20. So in the decimal we can say that the curved surface area is 1758 0.4 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. नाउ टोटल सरफेस एरिया इज CSA प्लस एरिया ऑफ बेस ओनली. रिमेंबर व्हेन वी आर फाइंडिंग द फॉर्मूला फॉर टोटल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ फ्रस्टम ऑफ अ कोन, इन दैट वी एड एरिया ऑफ टू सर्कुलर एंड्स, बट हेयर द कंटेनर इज ओपन फ्रॉम द टॉप, सो वी हैव टू फाइंड ओनली द एरिया ऑफ द बॉटम सर्कुलर एंड. सो CSA प्लस एरिया ऑफ बेस. सो CSA इज 1758.4 एंड एरिया ऑफ द बॉटम दैट इज एरिया ऑफ सर्कल, और एरिया ऑफ सर्कल इज पाई आर स्क्वेयर. नाउ एरिया ऑफ बॉटम, नाउ लुक एट द इमेज ऑफ दिस कंटेनर. सो व्हाट वी हैव ड्रॉन हियर, द कंटेनर इज क्लोज फ्रॉम इट्स बेस एंड रेडियस ऑफ इट्स बेस सर्कुलर एंड इज 8 सेंटीमीटर. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू पुट वैल्यू फॉर R1 इज 8 सेंटीमीटर. So 1758.4 plus pi, again we put the value of 314 upon 100 into 8 square, that is 8 into 8. When we solve here after, in the next step, we get total surface area is 1758.4 plus this 314 upon 100 into 8 into 8, this whole quantity multiplied and divided by 100, we get in the form of decimal is 200.96 centimeter square, and by addition of these two quantities, that is 1758.4 plus 200.96 centimeter square, this addition becomes 1959.36 centimeter square. Now this is the total surface area, that means this much metal we need to make this container. So after this we can write the metal sheet required to make the container is equal to 1959.36 centimeter square. Now here in the problem it is given the cost of sheet, that means cost of metal sheet. So cost of metal sheet is given 8 per 100 centimeter square. So the sheet which we have to require to make this frustum of a cone, that is the container, is 1959.36 centimeter square sheet required. So here we have to find out 100 centimeter square sheet costs rupees 8. So for 1 centimeter square cost is rupees 8 upon 100. Now how much centimeter square sheet we required to make this container is 1959. So we can write cost of metal sheet required, that will become 1959.36 into 8 upon 100. So this quantity, when we solve it, we get it is equals to rupees 156.75. So what we have solved here, that quantity of milk that container can hold is in the container, that is equals to 1000 2089984, this much quantity of milk it can hold. So 314 into 16 into 208 upon this much value we got previously, this liter, and its cost. So cost of milk, that become 209 rupees, and cost of sheet, required to make container, is equals to, now here we get 156.75 rupees. So this is the complete solution based on the frustum of a cone, where we find out the volume, curved surface and total surface, all the three parts of a frustum of a cone.